Pocahontas.
I'm so sorry.
For what? This? I've gotten out of worse scraps than this. I can't think of anything right now, but...
It would have been better if we had never met. None of this would have happened.
Pocahontas, look at me. I'd rather die tomorrow than live 100 years without knowing you. If I never knew you, if I never felt this love, I would have no inkling of how precious life can be. If I never held you, I would never have a clue how at last I'd find in you the missing part of me. In this world so full of fear, full of rage and lies, I can see the truth so clear in your eyes. So dry your eyes, and I'm so grateful to you. I'd have lived my whole life through, lost forever, if I never
I
knew
thought
you.
Our love would be so beautiful. Somehow we'd make the whole world bright. I never knew that fear and hate could be so strong, all they'd leave us were these whispers in the night. But still my heart is saying we will rise.
There's no moment I regret since the moment that we met. If our time has gone too fast, I've lived at last.
I can't leave you.
You never will. No matter what happens to me, I'll always be with you. And I'm so grateful to you. I'd have lived my whole life through, empty as the sky.